Full time to be a captain back then.
We had the first 747-400 from the factory at Northwest Airlines. We flew that right from the beginning.
Wow, what a golden age and a golden era. I hope these kids take heed, and I hope we get some airline pilots maybe out of this today. There's some professional pilots, and it's going to be fun. Geico Skytypers are coming up here in just a few minutes, and Jim's going to be here to tell you all about them. A precision team flying a vintage airplane. The SNJ. Here he is.
Hello, folks. Stuart, what a great air show today. Perfect weather, perfect day for it. My name is Jim Recker. I am Geico Skytyper Airshow Pilot number 7. And I'll explain the formation and maneuvers you see here today. The Geico Insurance Company proudly sponsors the Geico Skytyper Airshow team, a squadron of World War II training airplanes, and a 2016 recipient of the Art Show Memorial Showmanship Award from our industry peers. Geico was established in 1935 as a government employees insurance company and is grateful to our servicemen, women, and their families for their contributions and sacrifices in defense of the great nation. Okay, here they come now. If you look behind you, the Geico Skytyper is approaching a line of rest formation that we use to type those 1,000-foot messages you just saw. These messages are 6 to 8 miles long and 15 miles in direction. This is the North into a tighter, more agile shape. Watch as they smoothly transition from their line of rest formation to a delta formation. Now that they're reformed, they'll be able to fly by in that belly pass, so you can appreciate the beauty of 5 classic World War II airplanes in tight formation. If you look closely, you might expect the Geico Gecko running along with the team. Search the team's YouTube channel for the Gecko Airshow commercial to see how this first flight really went. Once their 6 is clear, the formation needs to get back together for mutual support. Watch as the aircraft on the left and the right rejoin with each other, then maneuver back to show center in 2 smaller formations known as VICs. This way the airspace is still covered and protected, much like Geico covers your policyholders from more than 24 different threats. The Two Vic formations offer better situational awareness and more maneuverability than larger formations. Two different formations. The three-plane diamond on the left and the solos back at their two-plane element on the right. Now they'll set up for a classic head-on-hand 4v1 air-to-air encounter. Returns. They'll maneuver in a tight formation while highlighting the skills of the pilots as they work real hard to stay wingtip to wingtip while climbing, descending, and turning. Now here Boss Arkin smoothly pitches a formation up and starts to roll. While they turn, the wingman on the outside increases their power since they travel a greater distance, while the wingman on the inside reduce power. Neutralized, ground targets are found. Look to your left as the solo comes and he'll use a tight tactical turn to set up for a high speed, low altitude bombing pass. Straight ahead as one of the solo flights comes in and shows his appreciation to our Airshow family, our military, and our country with a symbol. It's going to be the solo. Maximize the performance of our aircraft using flight displays provided by Aspen Avionics, as well as a critical instrument used by all military aircraft, an angle of attack system by Alpha Systems. Skytimers started to show with one example of how to react when a threat is detected from behind. Now watch as they approach from show center in a trail formation with a bogey or an unknown aircraft overtaking him and how they react to this threat. Each pilot pilot keep track of the planes and knows exactly when and where to join back into a single command center. What appears random is actually a practice flow known as a rejoin. And it begins with a lead call, left turn, rejoin diamond formation now. For a special pass, the Geico Skytoppers would like to recognize the men responsible for keeping this vintage aircraft in such fine shape. The aircraft technicians are Frank Atria, Mike Beecroft, Sam Kersey, and Greg Coons. We'd also like to recognize Jessica Pratt, our Public Relations Director. You can find links to GeicoSkytopping.com to our associate sponsors of Gulf Coast Avionics, Tulsa Aircraft Engines, Aspen Avionics, Alpha Systems, Whalen Aircraft Lighting, Concord Batteries, and Stratus by Aperio Aviation. If you'd like to see photos, videos, or simply get more information on the team, please follow them on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter under Geico Skytypers. Visit the team's website at geicoskytypers.com and check out our YouTube channel for some great behind-the-scenes team videos. Center, the Geico Skytoppers would like to dedicate this next maneuver to the men, women of our armed forces and those who support the United States military. The Skytoppers Fan Pass. Show center for their final maneuver, the Delta Pitch.